Most valuable player of the 2009 WNBA Finals is none other than Dianna Taurasi.
Dianna, huge congratulations. You have now won pretty much every major championship. You've won Olympic gold. You've won a national championship. You've won two WNBA titles. But tonight marks the first time you've ever done it on your home floor. How much did these guys help you?
You know, winning never gets old, but when you do it with a group, it never gets old. But when you do it with a group that generally cares about each other and you don't care about any of the individual stuff, our whole goal coming into training camp into this summer was to redeem ourselves as individuals, as basketball players, as teammates, as coaches, as GMs, and I think as a group, we put it together.